A former mommy foster parent and Springfield Township firefighter was in court this morning for a pretrial hearing. Jeremy Chesser pleaded not guilty to 19 charges in Lucas County, accused of sex crimes against children. Chesser was also charged with 3 counts in federal court when he was arrested in August. According to federal court documents, he had admitted to committing sexual acts against children as young as 2 years old who were in his care.